One goes up and one goes down. So you'll need to go up and make sure the chain is tight. If it's not tight and this thing is going too high up, lower it, tighten again and lift it up. As you can see like this, it's perfect. So